no problem. My daddy had the limo service drive us out.
What?
Heck yes. We don't need to waste time trying to explain the rules again. He'll understand.
Yeah, because unlike you, he's smart enough to figure it out. Careful, idiot.
Shut up, that's so embarrassing. Jeez! He probably just went to the bathroom or something. Oh, wow. So,
I had to go on this trip.
I'll protect you, Julie.
Come on, Caleb.
Don't touch me.